Welcome to this wonderful occasion. There's Bing Crosby. He's taking part this afternoon. As is Cliff Richard. And there's Barry Gibb of the Bee Gees. And Ringo Starr of the Beatles is also taking part. And there's one of the favourites, Freddie Mercury. And also George Michael. It's over to John McCrurick with the latest betting.
Yes, thank you, Stuart. It promises to be a wonderful occasion here this afternoon. And latest bettings are... Can you be quiet, please? Can you just shut up? Shut up a minute. Just be quiet a minute. Latest betting is as follows. 3-1 against is George Michael. 9-4 is Cliff Richard. And 7-2 against is Freddie Mercury. That's the latest betting, Stuart. It's back to you. Sorry, can you just be quiet? Shut up!
There's Bing Crosby! Bing Crosby! Off he goes! Look at him! Smoking his pipe like a true pro! Look at the way he manages to combine smoking a pipe and canoeing at the same time. He's a true pro. He really is. He nearly lost his hat. He's enjoying himself this afternoon. Wonderful performer. And next up, we have Cliff. Cliff Richard. There's his mirror. He's checking his reflection. He loves himself so much. He's playing tennis. Oh, what a wonderful performer, Cliff Richard. Let's just take a look at Cliff. He's checking his reflection still.
Okay. I think that's a bad oath because one's arse is getting sore. One's arse is getting quite sore.
What a wonderful way to spend the day. There's Paul McCartney with Heather. I don't think she's going to be allowed in the competition. I don't think so. And next up we have Barry Gibb.
I'm in control.
Watch your hair, Barry. And he's one of the favourites this afternoon. It's Ringo. Look at Ringo. No autographs. Straight out of prison. Come on, George. Go, Georgie, go. A dog. It was a dog. Oh, George. Oh. Swing those arms, George.
Look at me. I'm out. I'm loving it.
Come on, Georgie. Get some speed up.
Get some speed.
There he goes. There's George swinging those arms. He's a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful performer. And here he is, Freddy. Come on, Fred.
Freddy.
Go on, Freddy.
One dream.
Go on, Freddy.
One life. One goal.
Oh, Freddy. In his canoe.
It's a dog.
Yes, it is. It's a dog.
Oh, it's a dog. Get out the way.
Go,
Freddy. Oh, what a wonderful championship.
Who's going to be the winner?
I can't tell.
It's the only way to relax, I found, anyway. It makes the voice a bit shaky, but it's jolly good fun.
Who's the winner?
Oh, I'm all right, good morning.
Oh, that's it, I'm the winner. It's Freddy, of course, the true winner. Oh, that was wonderful.